I don't think there is an ongoing beef, at least as it relates to Mr. Apperson. He is simply twice in September, and this is a matter of record, called law enforcement to go ahead and have them memorialize what he saw as a run-in where he was placed in fear on two different occasions, what he says was by George Zimmerman. So he wanted that documented, so in the event something were to happen at a future date, at least that was there. And lo and behold, we find ourselves at that future time, and thankfully he did have those things documented so that people could understand, in fact, that he had this previous issue. But there's been no ongoing relationship with them, and what happened today was clearly, by all accounts from Mr. Apperson, self-defense.